Tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern, Arabe Unido welcomes Costa Rican outfit Alajuelense to the Estadio Romel Fernandez in Panama City, Panama. The quarterfinal first leg in Costa Rica ended in a goalless draw. Alajuelense created the better of the chances throughout, with the Panamanian side limited to counterattacks. Arabe keeper Miguel Lloyd pulled off this excellent save in the first half to prevent his side from falling behind in the tie. This matchup hangs delicately in the balance, with the advantage perhaps slightly with Alajuelense, who would advance with a scoring draw. Only a win will do for La Furia Colonense, but Colombian head coach Jair Palacios will be confident, given his side beat both W Connection and one of the pre-tournament favorites Houston Dynamo at home in the group stage.